KTM commuter is an electrified commuter train service in Malaysia operated by Keretapi Tanah Melayu KTM Berhad. It was introduced in 1995 to provide local rail services in Kuala Lumpur and the surrounding suburban. It is popular mode of transport with commuters into the city who thus avoid being caught in road traffic congestion. KTM commuter has two lines and covered long distance compared to the LRT. The first line starts from Sentul to Port Klang. The second line stretches from Rawang Town to Seremban Town. There are 41 stations that are served by KTM commuter. The operation time is from 5:48 a.m. to 12 midnight daily with an interval of 15 minutes during peak hours and 20 minutes during non-peak hours. Number 1. Ladies coach. In the KTM commuter, they have ladies coach. It's a coach specially reserved for lady passengers as an option when using KTM commuter services. To differentiate between the ladies coach and a normal one, pink color plays an important part for the ladies coach. Benefit to implement of ladies cost project are reduce risk of sexual harassment, pickpocketing onboard train, and a stress-free journey. Number 2. Facilities for disabled. The facilities for disabled are produced to convenience them in KTM commuter. In KTM commuter stations more equipped with disabled friendly facilities such as how to buy KTM's ticket. There are 6 ways to buy KTM tickets. buy directly from KTM counter, online through KTM ticket system, KTM automatic ticket machine, and by using touch and go card, or by email reservation, telephone reservation, and delivery services. Safety and security. Prohibited throwing objects toward railway. Prohibited pass railway. And prohibited play kites or bringing the high object near the runway.